And luckily they acquired land and never sold it. So it's come down to my side of the family, and we're trying to take care of it as best we can. And it's good to be here. And we've got a lot of problems in the state, not so many in Yolo County, though. So that's good. If you're counting any big breakthroughs from Sacramento, you'll be sorely disappointed. Because we're very divided over there. And I was just thinking about all the bills that are passed. And it's very unlike, I think, farming, where either it comes out of the ground or it doesn't. Bills come out of the ground all the time, but they don't have any fruit connected to them. Anyway, they have some good things, but it's very divided. And that's why it's good when people can do more in their own community, in their own families, and at a local level where agreement is perhaps easier to attain. When we put everything over there to the state capitol, we have such differences. And the folks, the Modocians, don't really see eye to eye with the San Franciscans. And the Alamedans don't quite see eye to eye with the Tularians. And you put them all in the same place and tell them, no, agree, it's difficult. So I'm glad to come to Yolo County, where there's more consensus, I hope. Even when there isn't, it doesn't make too much difference, because people are pretty self-reliant and they can get it done. Thank you.